Welcome at Philips MEMS and Microdevices. We are here at the MEMS foundry. A MEMS is a microelectrical mechanical system that you can find in your car, in your phone, in printers and in medical devices. To make a MEMS, we use lithography to project the image, etching to make microstructures by removing of material, and deposition of metals and dielectric materials. We make all kinds of MEMS, like ultrasound chips, laser scanners and bio-MEMS. A MEMS can be assembled at our microassembly cleanroom into microdevices to deliver components of a small size and a high reliability. Volkert, how do we do that?
Robert, I will tell you. Please follow me to our microassembly facilities. One, two, yeah! Hey, welcome. Here we are at what we also call the greenhouse. Here we package the MEMS devices and combine them with other electronic components like resistors, coils, BGAs, but also naked dies. And we do that with industrial equipment, for example, pick and place lines and die places. We use different methods like soldering, wire bonding, stud bumping, but also glues to interconnect them. And after that, we want to inspect and test whether it's working. And that we do with our 3D automatic optical inspection, X-ray inspection, with also functional test and flying probe. This is a snapshot of what we do to make your MEMS and micro device work.
Want to share your challenge on MEMS and micro devices? Leave a comment.